Namaskar, Hare Krishna. I will give you the broad idea about mudra is that our fingers, each tip of the finger is always constant energy flow, you know, flows out from our body. So the different like on our hand, you can see this is air, this is fire, this is ether, this is earth, and this is water. So each and every tip of the fingers, the energy is being released. So what is being done in basically mudra is that you are trying to keep the hands like this or this or this or this way or this way. So what happens exactly is that you are trying to re-channelize these energy into your body rather not to waste it. In our human body, there are so many energy, vital energy is being flow on a daily basis, like, you know, Sahasrasara. From Sahasrasara, there is a nectarian flow is always coming down, and when it reaches to the Adharmula Chakra, it gets burned. So what happens in yoga, there is a Khechuri Mudra, Sambhavi Mudra, and all this, like Jalandhar Bandhas. So these bandhas and mudras are for what? To stop, to hold those nectar which is flowing constantly. So this is the purpose to keep this bandha, like Jalandhar Bandha, Dhyana Bandha, and Mool Bandha, and then Mahabandhas also all together. So the purpose of this bandhas and mudras is to stop the wastage of the energy, which is very powerful and vital for human body. So similarly, this five, so when you do this, like a Gyan Mudra, so this the fire and the air, both is being re-channelized. So this is a Gyan Mudra. So this is according to science of yoga, hand is an important organ, of course, in the body. So the all five fingers emits the energy, and short joining, pressing the form of a special mudra, it can change and separate, decrease and increase in the elements. So mudra is for that purpose. So I will, in Sanskrit language, the name of hand is called kara, you know, kara, which is called pani. So they say that, like, you know, this is the practice in olden days. Even now also, very religious people and knowledgeable people, civilized, they also do. The moment they will wake up, they will see their palm, and then they will repeat karagre vaste lakshmi kar madhye saraswati kar mule tu govindam prabhate kar darshanam. What is meaning of it is basically you are trying to Lakshmi, goddess of the wealth, stays in the front part of the palm, you know, and Saraswati, goddess of the knowledge, stays in the root of the palm, and Govinda, Lord Krishna, stays in the middle of the palm. So one must see and adore in the morning every day. So this is a really beneficial. Now, in I will tell you the important importance of some mudras. Mudra is performed by using both palm, and it should be learned from, you know, expert and guru, who has experienced the benefit. So the benefit of mudras will be talked in a different mudras.